Oh wait, I need to... Okay. I need spam AP, right? Oh my god, that's bad spam. Okay. Wait, I should have done it with two fingers, whatever. Stop! Stop! Oh, it's telling me to... Come on, dude! I don't want a Raymond. I'm not gonna restart though. What am I doing? Wait. No! Hold on, hold on, hold on. Frick! Okay. Oh, check this out. Oh, this is sick. Let's go. Oh wait, oh my god. So you can't just hold the spell button. You need to like press A through the results screen, right? Oh my god, what the heck? Oh my god, dude! I drifted the wrong way? I think that's the first time that's ever happened. That is, dude! That is pretty unfortunate. Oh my god. Let's go. It's pretty much a guaranteed time save though. Since I didn't get it at all last time. Okay, that was not guaranteed, but I did save time. Oh, I did the triple bonk here. Lap 2. So. I also didn't get any cradles, so. This has potential for big time save. Yeah, I got pretty bad cradle luck in general. How many did I even get? Like, barely any. I know I got one in Outside World. You know what? I want another item. Oh my god, I'm so slow. Suoko! Okay, well, whatever. Ooh, a Raiment. Give me that max boost. I bonked less than 3 times there. You know what? Oh, what the heck? That was not good. Buddy. I'm disappointed. Great, now I'm gonna have a no meter for these turns. Well, on Suoko at least. Should still be easy time save because of that, Oh, I guess I could just hold the spell button and then spam A at the end of a race. Please be used to low drift now. Oh my god, dude. I'm not used to low drift. What is happening? There we go. That's what we're looking for. I'm gonna stay on Koichi. Meow. Okay, let's get a second one. Oh. Wait, what? Okay. I did not realize that did not have collision. Heck. Ooh. I'm lucky. Hold spell and spam it. Yeah. Or colon D. Or not colon D. Wait, no, Wait, what is it? What's the emote name? Not calling D. Oh god, that was bad. I feel like there's a B in it. Oh! It's B closing parentheses, right? Like, pressing A or B in brackets. Yeah. Nice. Nice. Let's go. Just for the record, I'm not looking at the chat at all, while playing. I'll look in between races, though. Let's see what we get. Alright. Oh no! I lost time! Okay, time for a big time save. As long as I don't die here, let's see what happens. Huh. I played that really safe. I'm not going to accept getting amuleted. Dude, if Pony was a speedrun campaign, he would like slow down to hit second place with an amulet. Oh god. I need to get some meter. Okay. That's not enough meter, dude. Oh, whatever. What?! Freaking high drift. Oh wait, oh right, oh my god, I forgot what button to hold and what button to press. It's hold, okay, hold spell, spam A. Okay, let's not get stuck on this first corner here, or corner into the, okay, we're good, we've gotten farther than before. Oh god. Wait a second. Get off. Okay. I still don't know how to take that corner properly. I guess he had to start drifting before the ring. I don't know. If I break drift out of it, I just go so wide. Need to get some meter on Suoko here. Cooper. It came earlier than last time. Oh, I could just not break drift. I guess that works. Okay, well, I guess I'll accept that I switched to Suoko. Oh yeah, I don't know. I still don't know if switching is faster in the rain. Looks like it. That's a question for Crad. Right, yeah, good point. I know it's slower for like Elixir and like a Suica last word, but that's a bit different because you don't get, it's not invulnerability. I mean, they both have auto accelerate, but and speed boost. Alright, heck it. I'm gonna do 3 switches. I did it. And I'm on new wave for this. Alright, never mind. We're gonna switch back. That corner scares me. Yeah, you can definitely do more switches. Whoops. I'm not gonna break drift through these, I'm just gonna play it safe. Because I'm scared of this track. Oh god, that's bad. Okay, so I'm supposed to like get a cradle or something. Something like that. I think that's what you are supposed to do. I don't know why I'm rolling right now. Alright, well, oh, this is awkward. I don't have any meter. Nope, whatever. We're just gonna roll like it. Roll with it. Does Cradle Luck work the same way in a campaign as ranked? Because it just seems like you get them a lot less, I don't know. From what I've seen from Crad. And now, I guess. Oh my god, that was scary. I don't even know if Raisin's speed or air is high. I'm just gonna go this way. Let's go. You know, I will take that. Oh, tied? Okay. Okay, now for my redemption. Oh! Let's get a roll, I guess. Okay, I need some meter here. Nope, that's the wrong way! Oh my god. It's okay. That's great. That's nice. Don't you dare. Okay. Oh, okay, it's just a Futo. Oh, that's not just a Futo. Oh my god, dude. Can I even make this? Oh, I can. Okay, good. Okay, don't give me a sun or a time slow. Well, time slow would be okay at this point. Alright. All that and still that time save. Alright, don't do versus. Okay. We're on a good track. Now for the back half. What went wrong in the second campaign? Don't quite remember. It was mostly in the front half. And no, I'm not placing that so they'll hit it. Though they did hit it! I was just looking for a good spot to get rid of it, where I didn't need to do many inputs. It's better than nothing. If I got a Creel there, I would have quickly adjusted to the left side. Five seconds there, really? I want to do this part as Sage just to get the meter. Okay, I'm gonna risk it. Give me like a. Okay. All right. I'm not gonna bother with Sage here. Oh, let's go! Alright. This is really good. Thanks. Are you heckin'? Alright, I should've done switches here or whatever. Just don't pull a... Oh yeah, never mind. There was a Tenchi, so there won't be a Suoko. Nice. Nice finish. Yeah. I figure pulling level once is more practical. Oh god. Turno turning, what is it? Okay, bridge. Oh, nice. I didn't miss the bridge this time. Nice ring bounce. Give me like a fan or something. Ah, whatever. Alright. 140.0. Currently on pace for 44.29. Okay, let's see what we got here. Yeah, whatever. Eh, whatever. Alright. I'm not gonna get an item here, so... no point trying. Oh wait, oh my god, I'm dumb. Nope, wrong drift. Oh god. Can I charge this? Nice, I can. Not that it matters. I'm in first place, so. Yeah. Oh, I can't switch. I'll take a fan. It's not a cradle, but... makes that part a lot faster. Nice. Someone hit that, please. Not that matters. Okay, I'm not gonna switch here. Oh god. I'm gonna see if I can get a cradle. Nope. Alright, well, whatever. Oh my god, dude. Definitely a worse depths. Yeah, no, I'm not doing that. And I got a good outside world, and a good moonlit, and a good sea, so probably won't be saving any more time. Especially if I do that, my god. Yeah, because I got a cradle in outside world. And I got a fan in C. So basically a cradle. This is awkward. Oh my god. Well, GG to my previous run. I wasn't trying to get air this time. Nice ring bounce. Okay, let's not mess this up this time. I'm just not even gonna drift. I think that's probably the best decision. Oh my god, whenever I hear the start of this song now, I just think of that, that clips with Toho music. With the dude skateboarding on that other dude. Every time. Ah, yes. Oh yeah, you can't get the free pull, can you? I'm gonna hit every single ring. I'm disappointed. I tried to slow down so I could pull. Alright, yeah, I'm never doing that again. Okay. And no, I'm not gonna try the NISC. I've not tried it with this duo. I haven't tried with Trino at all. Well, or Sage, of course. Let's just see what we get. Okay. Just as I expected. Complete garbage. Alright, well, that's a larger improvement. Yeah, I did mess up on the tunnel a bit in the last run. Well, I'm Usagia, true. Alright, what place is that now? Okay, well, the top three are 6 seconds apart, so that's a bit tough. But I got fourth. Thanks.